They don't call this fish a saber fish for nothing, because it looks like a polished blade. Another proof that nature is unique everywhere.